Of course, The Princess Bride. His Broadway credits include Evita and Sunday in the Park with George. Congratulations.
Okay, going to show you a cake now, but it's not going to look like a cake, and it's not going to cost in like any cake that you've ever bought before, okay? It involves 1,000 eggs and real diamonds, so take a look at it. Here it is. It's edible. There it is. $1 million wedding cake in the form of a life-size Arabian bride.
Now, where would you find something like that?
I'm assuming you would find it
in Dubai.
Because they do things big in Dubai, don't they?
They do.
Yep. So they got a bunch of diamonds in there, five of them, 3 carats each, at least. $200,000 each there. So most of the cake is made up of the diamonds in terms of the cost. It weighs 264 pounds.
She doesn't look like she weighs that much.
No, she doesn't. She really carries it well.
How that works.
I just don't think I would want to have to cut into her. I think she's too beautiful to, you know, to take a bite out of.
Right.
Yep. So anyway, the cake maker says, hey, I'll make one for you.
And yeah, that one's not for sale. That one's just for display. And but gotcha. she wants you to come and talk to her.
Yeah. All right. Well, I'm spoken for, so no wedding cakes for me.
That's so precious.
I just got to remember it's Valentine's Day tomorrow.
I'll remind you. But you have to text me, too. All right, clouds across the area now. But again, we're going to have some sun breaks. We're already seeing that right now. You can see a little blue sky there on the horizon. So we'll have this sun cloud mixture off and on, and we probably will have a period of sunshine and then more clouds later this afternoon and tonight. So we're at 36 right now. 35 Coweta, 34 Porter Wagner, 36 downtown, and your hometown temperature, Big Mac at 36, 35 in Stillwater, 29 in Coffeyville. So mostly cloudy, but again, there's some sun breaks. And right in through here. So here's the metro, here's Okemo, and this little quadrant or part of our area, we're seeing, at least on the satellite composite, some clearing. So there will be some sunshine that'll try to kind of ooze up into the area here. And then this cloud deck slides away, and we have another cloud deck that will arrive later this evening. So temperature-wise today, between 50 and 55 from Tulsa to the west, and between 49 and 52 from Veneta, Muskogee, Eufaula. And then late tonight, early tomorrow morning, notice on the future view, there's a signal here for some very small spotty showers. So this is 2 to 3 to 4 o'clock tomorrow morning. There might be a couple little sprinkles here. This is a signal of warmer weather returning. So south winds will bring warmer air into the region.